very sorry for the entire situation. My prayers go out to Bryce Harper, and I really wish that he can get, you know, back to baseball activities rather sooner. So I want to start with that. And then second of all, the plan was just to come inside with a fastball. I wasn't feeling it that well, and it kind of like slipped upon release.
Did you feel like obviously your command was just off tonight? Can you pinpoint a reason why that might have been?
Sentiste que simplemente el comando tuyo hoy no estaba donde lo querías.
Exactamente. Pienso que estaba tirando overthrowing y por eso en verdad fue que falló el picheo.
Yeah, exactly. I felt like I was overthrowing and that's why I missed the pitches.
Katie Woody, Athletic.
Dennis says you've been very steady, put up very steady performances going into this start or this relief outing. Did you feel anything in the bullpen when you were warming up?
Últimamente ha estado muy bien saliendo del bullpen. ¿Cómo te sentiste esta vez cuando estabas saliendo del bullpen, cuando estabas calentando? ¿Sentiste algo raro?
No, yo todo normal. Todo bien.
No, everything was pretty steady smooth in the bullpen.
Great. Everybody good with
Hennessy?
Jeff Jones?
Hennessy, the three-batter minimum obviously means that you have to stay in there and pitch to the last guy there. When you hit two guys, I mean, it looked like you were relatively shaken up. Is that a spot where maybe you wish you had a chance to reset, or maybe that rule can be counterintuitive, or maybe you're not as good as you would like it to be?
Ahora mismo, como está la regla con los relevistas, se tienen que enfrentar a tres bateadores antes de salir de poder ser removido del juego. Después de dar esos primeros dos pelotazos, ¿sientes tú que esa regla es efectiva en un momento como ese, o sería bueno que esa regla no esté en pie para poder entonces como que poder salir del juego en ese momento? ¿Cuál piensas tú de esa regla?
No, ahí ya soy la mayoría que sabe de esa regla, en verdad, y yo no me meto en eso, simplemente hacer el trabajo y ya, imagínate.
Yeah, no. That's all in Major League. I don't want to get into that. So I just go in there and do my job.
Thank you, Anasis.
Yeah,
and he wants to say something. He wants to say something before he goes.
Ah, no, que, o sea, que eso mismo, que disculpándome de verdad, que de corazón, que, o sea, lo que pasó ahí en el terreno fue algo, o sea, inesperado, algo que yo no quería. Y pues en verdad le deseo mucho éxito a Harper, que en verdad fue fue algo mal en verdad, pero son cosas que pueden pasar en el juego y nada, que espero que pueda volver pronto.
So I want to again apologize to all the action that happened, especially to Harper. I really wish him the best. I hope he has a speedy recovery, whatever it is that happened, and then him be able to come back to baseball activities. The game kind of like got away from me at that point, and I'm really sorry for, you know, everything that happened today. None of it was intentional, and again, I'm sorry for everything.
Thank you.